Hey beautiful souls, welcome to my channel, and today we are going to discuss about the zodiac sign Sagittarius. But before I continue, I want to share something very important with all of my audience, and that is that the planets under which we are born, they hold a very significantly high influence on our physical as well as our psychological existence and status. So whenever the planets which are ruling us, like your planet Sagittarians are ruled by Jupiter. So whenever Jupiter changes its position, its placements, or it turns in the degree, if I say scientifically, so the placement of Jupiter will affect all other zodiac signs. But significantly, what you have to understand is that the effect is more for Sagittarians, because that is the ruling planet of the Sagittarius. Jupiter is the ruling planet for the Sagittarians. So whatever happens in your life, or whatever will happen in your life, everything is pre-decided, it's predestined, and the planets play a very significant role in deciding the kind of education you will pursue, the kind of career you will choose, your friends, your family, even your spouse and children, your retirement plans, your hobbies. So whatever comes in your path of your life journey is strictly monitored by the planets which rule your zodiac sign. Okay, so let's begin with Sagittarius. If you are born somewhere between 22nd of November to 21st of December, your zodiac sign is Sagittarius. Okay, and for the simple symbol which I choose for Sagittarians is the straight arrow with a cross here. This is to hold, and arrow is showing the determination, you know, the direction, the speed, the velocity, and when you can hold it, your target will be on point. And the red words which you can see here, I understand is the voice of your soul. Sagittarians soul always throttles, I understand what I'm doing, I understand what I have been given, I understand my responsibilities. So basically, the soul voice of Sagittarians is I understand. Can you see the numbers down here? 3, 10, 19, 23, 26, 39, and 41. These are the lucky numbers for Sagittarians. The rest numbers are also lucky, but comparatively, these numbers are luckier, and they will help you to get your whatever endeavors you effort for. They will help you to get fast results, and they will stop the delays. Okay, and if you ask me what are my lucky numbers, I believe that all colors are lucky. There is nothing like unlucky color, because all the colors, it's cater from, it sprout from the single white light. So when white light falls on the physical bodies, this physical body will reflect that light, and it will create a frequency, and that will create a particular band of color. So that's all. So colors are just colors. They are beautiful, they are vibrant, they are auspicious, and they are exuberant, and they are, you know, they hold special auras. So colors are lucky. And if I talk about the planet which rules Sagittarians, I already told you in the introduction that Sagittarians are ruled by the Jupiter, and Jupiter is considered to be the master of all the planet. It is like a teacher, the master, so the guru. Okay, because Sagittarians are ruled by the master, you have to be careful about doing things correctly, with ethics, with morals, because master is after all a master, and his tactics, his techniques to teach you are different. And when you do something wrong, the master will punish you, or the master will come up with some kind of remedies that will bring you to the right path. So Sagittarians, you have to be very, very careful about, you should be doing good deeds. You should keep your karma good, going, you know, active, alert. Otherwise, let me again remind you that Jupiter is there to, you know, monitor you. So you are under strict monitoring of the planet Jupiter. And Jupiter being the yellow planet or the golden planet, it is directly connected with the gemstone, yellow sapphire or the topaz. I don't have very vibrant topaz, but this is what I have got to display. So topaz or yellow sapphire looks like this, and this is your lucky gemstone. And when these gemstone, when topaz is worn by you, touching your skin significantly, this will ensure your physical and mental wholeness. It retains the positive energies in your body, and it also helps from negative energies being entering into your body. And if you are not believing on the theory of the gemstones being lucky and helping you to get connected with the higher dimensions and higher consciousness, let me tell you that this is not a superstition. Theory of gemstone is pure science. These are the chemical compounds, and your body is a complex chemical factory, and the planet which rules you is also made up of some gases and chemicals. So these are connected in series. It's just that you have to be receptive, you have to be receiving the signals and messages, okay? And if you wear it knowingly, believing, having faith, or if you just wear it because you like the jewelry or ring which is studded with topaz, anyways it will help you for your wholeness, for your well-being. But if you wear it believing and having faith, the results will be magnified, you know, it will be multiplied. So believe in the theory of gemstones being lucky, gemstone being the gift from the Mother Nature, Mother Gaia, because they come from the deepest crust of the earth, and they will ensure your complete wholeness. So have faith, trust. When there is trust, there is absoluteness, and there is no question of doubt. So Sagittarians, topaz is the lucky gemstone for you people. And White Tara says that have a topaz, buy a topaz, wear it as a ring, a pendant or a bracelet or a earring, whatever. Or if you don't want to wear it, just keep it in your prayer place, or just, you know, keep it in your purse. Significantly, there should be the energy of topaz around the Sagittarians. And when it comes to your general behaviors, Sagittarians exhibit some of the traits Sagittarians exhibit are: you are very energetic, you have an upbeat attitude, and you are very, very ethical, you're outgoing, you're witty, you're philosophical, you're easygoing, and you are great decision makers. And sometimes your behavior blocks your success. You know, you are really witty, I mean, you're really moody. And sometimes, you know, your mood swings will bring you losses than profits. And you have an attitude which is, you know, nobody can beat your attitude. So that is a positive asset for you. And you're very, very great decision makers. Okay. So with this kinds of behavior, you can choose from some of the job options as your career. You can be in politics, you can be in the group of ministers, or you can be an animal trainer or editor, or you can be a very good public relation officer because you have a great sense of advising and decision making. You can be a coach, and you can be a salesperson. So I think that you can be a great salesperson. You can sell anything, like, you know, you can sell anything very easily compared to other people. So these are some of the jobs from which you can choose. So Sagittarians, you want to know who your spirit guide is or who your spirit angel is? So Sagittarians, your spirit angel is Archangel Raguel. Archangel Raguel is your spirit guide, is your spirit angel, and Archangel Raguel is protecting you since you have been born. So whenever you are put into some odd situations, you are taken out, you are plunged out, you have helped out by the guidance of Archangel Raguel. And Archangel Raguel will be there with you whenever like you are put in a something wrong. And Archangel Raguel will always help you to come out of all the bad things in your life. So now that you know that Archangel Raguel is your spirit angel, what you can do is before you sleep, after you wake up, just say a simple thanks. Archangel Raguel, thank you very much for being in my life. Thank you very much for helping me, giving me messages and advices and intuitions which have helped me to come out of the negative situations in my life. And whenever I need sincere suggestions, I would call upon you. I rely upon you. I surrender myself on you. I want you to help me with all the other universal forces. And believe me, Archangel Raguel will guide you through the right path. So Sagittarians, that's all from White Tara for today. I hope you liked my video. Please don't hesitate to subscribe and drop the comments down. Okay, stay blessed. Thank you very much for watching my video, and White Tara will bless us all. Thank you very much. Bye bye.